of the following, which is the closest to, when we are talking about approximations, let's rewrite it. 60.2 will be 60 divided by 1.03 is 1 times 4.86 is 5. Now we can cancel things. 5 times 12 is 60, and that's our answer, choice B.